we're gonna teach you how to grill zucchini. We're gonna cut zucchini into thin slices, just like that. We're gonna put them in a container. And then we're gonna add different spices to it. 1 teaspoon of salt, some black pepper, 1 tablespoon of olive oil, 1/4 teaspoon of basil leaves, and 1/4 teaspoon of rosemary. And then we're gonna make sure that it's spread equally. You're gonna have to mix it. As you can see, the coals are white hot. So this is really high heat. We're gonna put the zucchini and grill it on each side for 2 minutes. You wanna see a good grill marks on the other side. Now that it's been 2 minutes, we're gonna go ahead and flip these. It's been 1 minute on this side, and we're gonna go ahead and brush them with balsamic vinegar. It adds an amazing flavor. It also looks really great. It's been another minute on this side, and as you can see, they're pretty charred on the other side as well. So we're gonna go ahead and take them off.